the set list is actually kind of split half and half between our old album that we released last year and our new album, which is not yet released, so I'm afraid it's unavailable to you guys. But we did manage, even though we only got this gig like a month ago, we've been just rushing to try to get stuff ready, we did manage to print a whole bunch of little EPs, just a little taste of what you got on the new one. We got a single from the new one. Anyway, and it's coming up later.